Hello YouTube. Today we are going to unbox the Sony MDR-ZX700. These are brand new from Sony. This just hit the US about maybe a couple weeks ago. Brand spanking new. Completely redesigned. It's got the 50mm driver. There's the specifications. You can see it. Pretty impressive stuff for what it costs. I saw these when I was in Thailand, but they were in the cheap packaging, the plastic packaging, not in the box like this. So I guess Sony has changed it since its release in Asia. Let's see where these are made in. Made in Thailand, just like all the other Sonys. All right, let's get to it. Let me get my trusty blade out. Okay. I like this packaging better than the plastic because you can reuse this or put it back in the box. It's just nicer. All right. Wow. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit so you guys can see it better. Okay, it's got a little padding to protect the headphones. It's got the jack, the warranty card, the owner's manual. There's really not much to it. So let's put those aside. Let's see. So let's take a look. Wow. They're very nice. It's actually really big. It's bigger than I had expected. Wow. So it doesn't have the for digital or for studio logo, which I like actually. Because it kind of, you know, adds some character to it. It's very soft leather, or maybe pleather. Very, very soft. Well padded. You see that? Very nice. So the adjustments. Doesn't have any lines or numbers. So you got to count your clicks. This is all plastic. But it feels good. Wow. This padding is very soft. These are closed back design. So this is not detachable. The next level up, the Z1000 is detachable. But this one's not, but the Z1000 is significantly more money, which I may or may not get. So it's got the where it's made in. Don't dump it in the trash. Wow. Feels good. This is all plastic also. But I'm surprised by how much padding the headband has. And how big the drivers are compared to the V6. This doesn't replace the V6, but it's adds to the line. Let's get this guy opened up. So these are mainly designed for portable use, like Walkman, or iPod, iPhone. So the cord itself doesn't have the adapter, which at least I haven't seen it yet. It's pretty short. So it's definitely designed for portable use because the cord is so short. Let's see what else is in here. That's it. No adapter, no pouch. Huh, that's interesting. thought it would, they would at least give me an adapter. But like I said, Sony probably doesn't want you to use it anything with anything else other than a portable device. So there you have it. There's the unboxing of the Sony latest headphones, the MDR-ZX700. I don't know what that is. Maybe a port? Huh. Interesting. Got a short cord, mini jack only, no adapter, no pouch. It does not fold up. So, but it feels good for the money. Relatively inexpensive. You guys can Google the cost of this thing. And but I'm pretty happy with its build quality. Like I said, it's very soft, very well made. All right, guys, there you have it. And thank you again for joining me in this unboxing. And we'll see you again next time. Bye.